Makeup class đấy.
Well, good morning, teacher.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm very great. How about you?
Likewise, same here. Okay. So wait for a while. I need to make myself beautiful. Okay. So are you today with me? How's school?
Well, it's a very normal day, and you, sir?
So you met your classmates again. Okay, so now we're gonna have here for reading. Let's move the reading room. Okay. So can you see this one, Ruby?
Yes.
Yeah, so we have here the vocabulary words. We have congratulations. So mostly we use this word when we try to say positive to someone, like you will say in a wedding, you will say, oh, congratulations. When you finish your university, you will say, congratulations. So that's one. Canteen, discount, vehicle. Okay, so this one, look at this. It's in the canteen that you will eat. Mostly schools has canteen. Okay. Discount. Of course, discount, like you can have it in a low price. Vehicle, oh, there's so many vehicles. Mostly, as far as I know, that in Vietnam, you use motorbike, right? A lot of people is using, a lot of people are using motorbike. Okay, now here. So let's move to this one. Okay. Let's try to check. This is about fail. Sorry. Just tell me, Ruby, if you are done. Okay, just tell me if you are done.
Okay, I'm done.
Okay, so this is about Phil. Okay, Phil, Doris phoned twice about the team list for Friday's match. Could you email to him as soon as you get in? See you later, Beth. Okay, so it means Beth is writing a letter to Phil. Okay, so my question now, what must Phil do on his return? A, B, or C?
I use letter A.
Oh, letter A, teacher. Okay, you said, phone Gary about the team list for Friday's match. I think that's the answer. Okay, let us check, Ruby. Oh, it's letter C. Let Gary know who's playing football on Friday. Let us check. Phil, Gary's phone twice about the team list of our Friday match. Could you email it to him as soon as you get in? But your answer is letter A. You said, phone Gary about the team list for Friday's match. And the correct answer is let Gary know who's playing football on Friday. Here. So actually, when you have to pick letter A or letter C, you could not really pinpoint of who's Gary or what Gary is trying to do, because it is not actually said here that you will have to, or Gary wants to know who's playing football, because what they only, what Beth will only wants Gary or wants Phil to know, to let Gary knew about this, is that the list of Friday's match. But then your answer in letter A is correct. But then it is not said that Gary will be the one, or you will have to phone Gary instead. Beth said you will have to email, not phone back. So therefore, if I will say number one, there is no correct answer. No correct answer for number one. There is no particular answer that could fit with the description. So number one is bonus. So if your answer is letter A, B or C, it's correct. Okay, two, what do you think is your answer? This Kieko, Jane. Kieko, it was nice to see you yesterday. I forgot to ask about your new job. Well then, you must be pleased. Let's meet for lunch soon, Jane. What is Jane doing in this time?
I think that is a letter B.
Okay, letter B. Offering Kieko congratulations. Dear Jane. It was nice to see you, yeah, dear Kieko, yesterday. I forgot to about your new job. Well done. You must please, let's meet. Okay, so offering for congratulations. Thanking Kieko for lunch. Oh, not yet, of course. Let us see. Giving Kieko some information. I guess the correct answer is letter B. That's my guess. Correct. Very good. Yes, of course. Congratulations for the new job. Well done. Yay. Now here, please try to look up on the card. Thank you. Done now?
Yeah, I'm the teacher.
Okay, so next, student canteen. Please show your meal ticket. Okay. Please show your meal ticket. Or you must pay the full amount. What is your answer? You have
to. Let me see.
Letter C, teacher. Students can buy food up to the amount shown on their meal tickets. Students are charged the normal price if they forget their meal tickets. And letter A, students can buy meal tickets here at a discount. What do you think is the correct answer? As you can see, the answers are nearer with each other. Can you see that? Oh, what's your answer? Letter C?
It's C, teacher. Let us see.
Okay, my answer is B or C? B.
B.
B. B. Okay. Okay. The answer is letter B. Students are charged the normal price if they forget their meal tickets. If they cannot show their meal tickets, of course, they will have to charge or pay the normal price. Or silver mountain bike. Okay, what is the answer for this? Silver mountain bike. The answer, sorry, I give it already. Is this your answer, Ruby? Letter A?
Yes.
Okay, silver mountain bike in good condition and not even 2 years old. Quick sale needed. So offers welcome not less than 80 pounds, please. So try to contact Rick 0798453668. Okay, Rick would accept $80 and 80 pounds for his bike. Okay, correct, very good. Okay, next one. Here the last one. Please try to check this.
Finish it, chair.
No turning by vehicles at any time. Factory entrance always in use. Okay. What do you think the card says? A, B, or C?
I choose the B, teacher.
Letter B. Okay, you said factory vehicles are turning here all the time. Letter B, all the time. But it said no turning by vehicles at any time. So no turning by vehicles at any time. Factory entrance always used. So you have to use the factory entrance only. So you cannot turn any time. So what do you think is the correct answer?
I choose the letter B, teacher.
Letter B. Okay, fixed, teacher. Letter B. Okay, see? Do not turn here as this entrance is used all the time. So it means you cannot turn here because there is a factory entrance. Oh, I know it's quite hard, very complicated. You have to think. And this one. Okay, let's move this. Okay. So we have here for 11 to 20, look at the sentences below about the Highfield house. You read the text to decide if each sentence is correct or incorrect. Okay, you will have to put A for correct, B for wrong. But before that, we have here the different vocabulary words. As you can see, the vocabulary becomes higher and higher. Okay, so grandeur, it means it is the quality of being great and impressive. Harvest, shrub, current. Okay, so it means happening now. Of the present, what is the current issues? Current issues is we have a lot of COVID patients and COVID victim now. COVID mostly has this heart. Shrub, it's a larger plant that's smaller than a tree and it has several stems of wood coming from the ground. So we have four beam harvest. You will harvest all the thing, you will get it. Okay, next one will be, okay, please try to tell me A and B only. A and B. Go. Okay, Ruby, done?
Not yet.
Okay.
I'm done, teacher.
So let us have here this one. The article talks about the Highfield House. So come and enjoy 300 years history in a single day. The Highfield House is one of Britain's finest old buildings with attractive, well-kept gardens and good views of the beautiful Norfolk coast. Okay, so until recently, it was home of the members of the Highfield family. Now, however, this classic 18th century hall is a living museum it is full of arts and history. For many objects belonging to its past, inhabitants can be seen and enjoyed by the public. So this means that this Highfield House becomes the museum. So those arts and other historical objects and materials from their ancient or from generations, from their old generations and inhabitants, they have to be seen in here, in this museum, and can be seen and enjoyed by the public. So Highfield House really does have something for everyone. There are so many attractions, from the beautiful state rooms to the peaceful picnic places by the lake. You can even have a trip underwater if the weather is suitable. Enjoy a guide tour of the house, starting with the grandeur of the entrance and carrying through the various rooms. Visitors should note that some rooms may be closed for repairs. The core of the house ends in the old kitchen. So this is quite a big house where you can see not only the museum, you can also watch the gardens. You can also have and travel and do sailing in the lake. So if the water is good. So you will also find many wonderful places, the work of the local painters for sale in the shop. And I don't miss the beautiful garden center on the site of what used to be the 18th century's walled garden. The center has a good range of trees, shrubs, and plants for sale and open the whole year. So in this kind of house, this Highfield House, it is also a garden where you can buy the different kinds of plants. Visit the gift shop. Okay, there is a gift shop for really useful presents for all the family. And have looked in the art gallery. We have also the art gallery and collection of beautiful pictures belonging to the owners of the Highfield. Follow your visit with delicious afternoon tea. Oh, there is a coffee shop in here, in comfort of the tea room. Or if you don't wish to be inside, why not bring your own picnic with you, have in the park, before walking beside the lake to see many different kinds of lakes. And what is more, in the summer, the clean sandy beaches make a perfect place for children to play. So in here, you can find this one, that this Highfield House, it's not only a plain museum. This is actually a garden. You can find it, there is a tea room, in which if you like, you can go inside, or if you don't like, you can have the picnic in the park. So there's a park, if you can imagine, there is a boat in which you can ride it and travel within the lake. So just like that. So, and also it is said that before walking beside the lake to see the many different kinds of birds there. What is more, in the summer, oh, there is a beach. The clean and sandy beaches make a perfect place for children to play. Okay, so it's very nice. So therefore, when you go inside this Highfield House, it's not only amazing. It's not only interesting, it's also amazing, because you can find there not only one place in which you can go, you can also go in some other places or in amusement, like there is an amusement park. So these are the questions which you have to answer yes or no. Highfield House is near the seaside. What do you think? Is it near to the seaside? A or B or B?
What?
11. Highfield House is near the seaside.
Maybe it's A.
Maybe A because there's a beach teacher. Yeah, correct. The current inhabitants belong to the Highfield family.
It's a B.
B teacher, it's not. It's B. It was home of members of the Highfield family, but the current inhabitants are not actually Highfield family. Things to be used in the house are part of the exhibition.
It's a B.
Or letter B teacher. It's A. So whatever things there, art gallery and everything, it's in the house are part of the exhibition, despite its exhibit. It is sometimes possible to have a boat ride.
Maybe it's B.
B. Okay. Next 15. Highfield House has an exhibition of old farming equipment.
Is a B?
Okay. The shop sells painting by artists who work in this area.
Ooh, is a A?
Okay, correct. You can buy plants in what was formerly the walled garden. Oh, I read it.
Maybe it's an A.
A. Yes, A. There's a plants in which was it was formerly the walled garden. Okay, next, the tea room can supply picnics. What do you think?
B. Is a B, letter B?
Oh, correct. It's letter B. They cannot supply picnics. You can go inside, you can eat, you can dine in, but they will not. It's for not sale if you will not go inside and dine in. So if you want, if you don't like to go inside, you can buy and you can bring your own. The house is closed on Sundays in July.
It's a B.
Okay. B, it is closed. Okay, house opening times, it is except, okay, there's except here, Sundays and Mondays. Okay, July, but it's not from the beginning of June to the end of September, except Sundays and Mondays, 11:30 to 5 p.m. Okay, so last admission, yeah, if you have between 10 and 20 people in your group, cheaper tickets are available. It is.
Is A?
Letter A. If you have between 10 and 20 people in your group, cheaper tickets are available. It's letter B. It's not actually mentioned here that you can have the discounted price just in case you will be 10 and 15, 20 people in your group. So it's not mentioned here. So it's letter B. Okay, Ruby? Okay, so we will continue this one. 21 to 25 on Thursday. Tomorrow. Okay, Ruby, I will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is Thursday, right? I will see you tomorrow at 8:30, same time. Okay?
Okay.
Bye, Ruby. Thank you so much for today.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.